Hello, Dr. Thor. Can you talk a little bit about what you hope the committee will accomplish?
Okay. I hope that the Committee on the Measures of Student Success will come up with a list of outcomes that accurately reflects the comprehensive mission of community colleges and not just a small subset of our students as the current metrics do. I also hope that the outcomes will be something that community colleges are readily able to supply, that it will not be a burdensome responsibility or one that stretches our already very limited resources.